Nexus!
Stop it, Edward. This may be just another delusion. It must be. Surely I would never lead myself into such a... Oh, mein Gott! Everything could change! Ah, you have all remained safe for so long, my little popsicles. Perhaps you could be of use.
I much prefer you all this way.
Wunderbar! Full switch and power on! At last, a stroke of luck.
Then, just a short stroll to the main cell. Pop up!
Goodbye, Wolfie!
Greedy little ingrate.
Not so much as a thank you, Bark.
Piece of engineering, is it not?
I'll give you a clue. It's not.
Thank you.
That one wasn't so bad.
It's revolting.
This is slightly worse than Dempsey's cigars.
Never mind the power or that fool warden. The entrance is just ahead.
I revived myself. What of it? I just wanted to see if any of you cared, so yeah, thanks. Undead or demonic gold is exactly how I wanted to spend my afternoon. Another nice juicy corpse. Finished again! That thing eats more than any creature I have ever encountered! Dempsey is a human. He does not count.
Knocking it out again.
Correct shape, proper alloy, acidic taste. Yeah, this will make a suitable shield component. Writing all over the wall certainly doesn't scream sanity. It reminds me of my life. Timing as always, Hairborn. I was just thinking about how much I want to annihilate you. Shattered your skull! suppose finding a snack that hasn't passed its sell-by date is out of the question. Ah, there's a doctor. Calling this place an infirmary is offensive. Essence. Now, if I only had some receptacle to store it in. Ugh, perhaps Nikolai has an extra pocket.
The shield appears calibrated to both absorb and discharge lost souls.
How interesting.
Things smell like?
Oh.
annihilated. Oh,
my God. Oh,
accuracy is sometimes overrated. What does this monstrosity? Your testosterone? Of course! We should spy on the undead from afar and uncover their master plans! Next. Your food, Wolfie, will choke on the pelvis.
Okay, Wolfie, 3 feedings is enough. Now go play in the hell pit. Maybe you dig up something useful. Ach, I'm not sure what's worse. The Warden's demonic office?
I must be insane! Ah, the flames!
Oh,
shit! I've got it! Don't go, Wolfie!
Appears to have worked.
There goes the elevator.
I suppose we shall be taking the ramp.
This must have been the runway site for Sal and the others.
Judging from the big sign, it seems that they finally got the idea.
Close quarter and mid-range. Perfect for a penitentiary. Use all the magazine capacity I can get. Go on, leave me. Wherever you go, I will hunt you down.
Pry open your lid and rip my precious Wunderwaffe from your insides.
Unser shield is positively dripping with ectoplasm. That tasted experimental.
For spectral discharge.
The water seems so calm. Such a shame that any attempt to cross it would delete us from existence. I'm tempted to let Nikolai try. Yeah, it's a spoon. But be honest, who are you more frightened of? The sane man with a knife, or the lunatic with a spoon? Sanity is overrated!
Ah, wunderbar.
This is it! The Warden's inner sanctum!
It's even more pathetic than I'd imagined.
What is los? Stand back, you fools!
The symmetry is exquisite, it's him! The Warden of Alcatraz! At least, as he was. After the three were executed, he disappeared without a trace. I suppose now we know where he went.
12,042 bottles of beer on the wall. 12,042 bottles of beer. You take one down, you pass it around. 12,041 bottles of beer on the wall.
Samuel? This is an element 115 based illusion. You are in cryostasis, back in the lab. How could you? The lighthouse. It must have triggered a chain reaction in the ether. Perfect. Now the chronorium is levitating.
Stop the burn! Stop the burn! Stop!
The book has taken a personal interest.
The book is gone!
A nervous breakdown.
Why can nothing ever be simple?
And what exactly would you know about this, Samuel?
Jeez! Ever since I switched to it, I've been hearing all kinds of freaky, geeky chatter in this place. Haven't been able to make out much. That little bird, he chirps pretty loud.
Brilliant, Samuel. I was unaware you were fluent in seagull.
Mein Book.
Ja, guten Tag, Gus. I was wondering if by chance you've seen. Ah, the pack-a-punch. Sit it down just there, if you please.
Hey! And I hope it really hurt that time. That's a neurotoxin.
Oh, man.
Oh. bipedal undead vert enough.
Like licorice dipped in pretentiousness. Collect.
dangerous to save me. Dry your eyes, friends. I am healed. I can continue saving you all. Already, my skin is vibrating! Ah! They hurt! But cooling quickly. It appears I haven't much time. My metallurgical skills are a bit rusty. but it appears that the thermodemonic infusion was a complete success. Herr Warden, what an predictable and obnoxious surprise. I could just squeal with gratitude, if only I cared one iota. Sends a lot of them, I don't care. All will be obliterated.
Stefan steals from Edward Richtofen. I appreciate the science behind protoplasm, but not so much the aftertaste. Spectral energy at full charge. Steaming from the last trip. Sehr gut. We've arrived. Is mein face red? I feel red. Matters. The slightest mistake could lead us all to ruin. Fizzy und stimulating. Shield blast ready. Try screaming without a windpipe, Dunkoff!
key is full and ready.
More blood, bitte. Danke. I simply can't get enough of that sickly meat.
Give me that logic-forsaken book. At long last, something goes according to plan. You fools! Can you not see it? There is a pattern. At long last, there is a pattern to this madness.
That I suspected all along, of course.
I know what I'm doing!
what the doctor
ordered! Excuse me, Peter. Hello! So nice to see an inmate such as yourself, interested in improving himself with scholarly pursuits. Thing to help with your studies. Spectral energy at full charge. Let's see how it works. Yeah, I can feel good about that. Death by mincing, justice done. When can we leave? Refer to me as Ed again, Sammy, and I will press the pulse button on your cryopod repeatedly.
Next.
tested, experimented.
If this doesn't keep you out, maybe you'll choke on the splinters.
I believe the cafeteria is closed. Oh dear, the natives are restless. We really should not stay. Bless this ridiculous contraption.
Make this because it tastes like you made this.
Appears to have worked.
going to reek of sulfur.
My God! So dizzy!
So thirsty!
9. The blood is still the key. The only answer. This is mine fault. Mine fault! Of course a chronicle of all time would change. Nothing is certain until it is.
Auf Wiedersehen, eyebrows!
Mine edges are starting to feel quite crispy. Card interface. How delightfully archaic.
I'm fine.
thing to replace one of the imbeciles on my crew with the ghost of your impeccable work ethic. Hello? He's both deceased and deaf. I see I'm getting sepsis just looking at you.
Harder than any of you! Time to start kicking those streaming. If I had three. You can't, Samuel. You are frozen in ein pod in mein lab. Just accept it. Wunderbar.
consider yourself a musician, then, do you? Perhaps I could interest you in putting your strings where your mouth is. Ah, never mind, the better. Give me the damned banjo. How hard could it possibly be?
That's a neurotoxin.
Oh, man.
Is this the best you can muster? A gaggle of rotten convicts?
Of all your idiotic suggestions, Samuel, that one is the least offensive.
Jumping into a hair dryer.
yet another useful item? I already rattle when I walk.
Apologies for keeping you waiting. Could you describe your symptoms for me, Bitter?
What a surprise! Another reanimated corpse. Yawn.
Why do performance enhancing drugs always smell like poison?
It's revolting!
Son of a poltergeist. Yeah, that was touching. Now let's get what we came for in gold.
You guys, what you did for that man? I wish you were half as nice.
your immortal soul be somehow able to activate the warden's mechanism? Because if it is, I will happily toss your pod into the bay. Close to perfect as we have any right to expect.
Auf Wiedersehen, eyebrows!
Mine edges are starting to feel quite crispy. I knew it would be!
From the last trip.
Body as a conduit to his soul, the same as it has done before. As for the others inside, well, everything will be wunderbar.
I got something. Guess what, Riton? I can speak Sigo, and he says,
"Not now, Samuel." Stop shouting in my brain.
Jump in, fucking Jeremiah, you're alive! Oh, woo! Man, do you have any idea how scary it is? Huh? Thinking you're gonna be stuck in a box with your own thoughts forever?
Yes, Samuel. I'm afraid I do. Garbage heap is your magnum opus. I applaud your dedication, Herr Warden, but your Armageddon is locked in here with you.
Until you brought me the key, I can't. my sentence begins, you will suffer. You will not die. Your hearts will beat as everlasting engines in my machine, holding the gateway open so that they will finally be free. Now rest yourselves. Soon.
When we get back. Finn, Al, that teensy little seagull. The ghosts of Alcatraz have bought us the time. We will use every moment. The thawing sequence has begun. We cannot wait here. We must finish what we have started and confront our fate above. We succeed, you will be safe. Please, trust
me. We will begin.
Quiet. The final piece of the mechanism. We cannot allow the Warden to capture it. Wonderful. Wonderful.
Killing him may prove pointless, but at least it's therapeutic.
I do the right thing. Stand back, you imbeciles! You want mine blood! Take mine blood!
Wait, what? You can't mean...
Goodbye, Samuel.
How the spirits sing. They are free of this realm.
Ain't that swell? Does that mean we win?
I would be greatly relieved if that were so. I am in no hurry to ensnare my mortal soul.
That will not be necessary, Nikolai. The future has changed. Read it. Learn of your true calling. You must keep your soul. It will be needed to defeat Dr. Monty.
Who?
Hello? Hello? I am still here.
My God, what have I done?
I honestly thought you were going to let me bleed to death. It was so sad.
The cycle is broken, Herr Doctor. As such, insurance policies are no longer needed. I wish I could tell you I was sorry, Edward, but I'm not.
No. No, you can't help me. You're a doctor. Wait. Don't you know
who I am?
I have been witness to miracles and calamities. Dimensions born and collapse. I walk a path no other can take. No!
I want to be me.
Someone who did all the hard work!
I wanted to keep going. This is me.
My sciences are... You won't even remember.